Tonight, city police looking for clues after a burglary at Cummings' West Baltimore home.
It happened over the weekend and comes amid criticism of crime in Baltimore.
WJZ is live at city police headquarters tonight. Rachel Menentoff with what we know so far about the investigation. Rachel.
Rick and Vic, good evening. Police tell us they're not sure whether anything was taken from inside the congressman's home, but people who live on his street tell WJZ that they did see police going door to door, doing interviews and gathering evidence. In the middle of the night, a break-in at Representative Elijah Cummings' West Baltimore home. It happened Saturday morning, just hours before President Trump criticized the veteran congressman on Twitter, writing that his district is a, quote, rat and rodent infested mess.
If he had an issue, that should be handled personally instead of online.
Police say the burglary happened around 3:40 in the morning, and President Trump's initial tweet was posted at 7:14 a.m. about 3.5 hours later. A neighbor says he's known Representative Cummings for years and was shocked to hear about the break-in.
Anything he can do to help this neighborhood, he's been in there for us, man.
Cummings tweeted Thursday afternoon that he spent the day meeting with constituents, and they encouraged him to keep doing his job. Meanwhile, Thursday night, President Trump once again criticized Baltimore at his rally in Cincinnati.
The homicide rate in Baltimore is significantly higher than El Salvador, Honduras, Guatemala. I believe it's higher than... Give me a place that you think is pretty bad. Give me a place.
Despite Trump's contentious comments, many who live in the congressman's district say they're focusing on the city's progress rather than what's being tweeted online.